Welcome back to Discover Agriculture. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of polyculture in agriculture. Imagine a farm where multiple crops grow together in harmony, creating a resilient, productive, and sustainable ecosystem. Sounds interesting, right? Let's explore how this ancient practice is making a modern comeback and transforming the way we grow our food. Polyculture is an agricultural method where multiple species of plants are grown together in the same area. Unlike monoculture, where a single crop dominates the field, polyculture aims to mimic natural ecosystems by promoting biodiversity. This practice can include planting crops with different growth habits, root systems, and nutrient needs to create a balanced and productive environment. Polyculture offers a multitude of benefits. Diverse root systems enhance soil structure and fertility. A variety of plants can naturally repel pests and reduce the spread of diseases. Supporting a range of species encourages beneficial insects and wildlife. Different crops can complement each other, leading to higher productivity. Diverse systems are more adaptable to weather extremes. There are several types of polyculture systems. Intercropping. Growing two or more crops in proximity. Agroforestry. Combining trees with crops or livestock. Cover cropping. Using cover crops to protect and enrich soil between main crops. Permaculture. Designing agricultural systems based on natural ecosystems. Let's look at some real-world examples. Agroforestry in Brazil. Integrating cocoa trees with native species. Rice-fish systems in Asia. Growing rice with fish to improve yields and sustainability. Ready to try polyculture in your own garden or farm? Here are some steps to get started. Choose plants that complement each other in terms of growth habits and nutrient needs. Ensure your soil is healthy and fertile. Mix different crops and rotate them regularly. Keep an eye on your crops, manage pests naturally, and adapt as needed. Polyculture is more than just a farming technique. It brings balance and harmony to our agricultural systems. By embracing diversity, we can create more sustainable and resilient food production methods. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, like, share, and subscribe to Discover Agriculture.